Hello friends, I'm back on my channel homepage with summer special jackfruit recipes which you must try at home this summer. Jackfruit comes with lot of health benefits like boosting immune system, improving energy levels, increasing RBC count, improving digestion, protecting eyes, and also has anti-aging properties. So consume lots of jackfruit this summer with these three easy and yummy recipes. So let's start with creamy jackfruit shake. Ingredients required: 8 pods of jackfruit deseeded, 1 glass of coconut water, 2 tablespoons of sugar, and 3 tablespoons of Amul fresh cream. Take all these ingredients into a blender, adding jackfruits, sugar, coconut water, and finally 3 tablespoons of fresh cream. Blend it into a smooth paste. But let there be some jackfruit chunks left. Serve it into a glass. And garnish it with more jackfruit chunks. That's it. Our shake is ready. And second recipe is jackfruit payasam. Ingredients needed for this: 8 pods of jackfruit blended into a coarse paste, 1 glass of thick coconut milk, 3 tablespoons of jaggery, 2 tablespoons of ghee, half a tablespoon of cardamom powder, dry fruits of your choice, roughly chopped. Let's see how to make it. To a hot pan, add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Adding dry fruits and fry them well. And here I am taking out some fried dry fruits for garnish. To the same pan, add the jackfruit paste. Stir it well and cook it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, jackfruit becomes soft and mushy. Now add 3 tablespoons of jaggery and allow it to melt. It takes 2 to 3 minutes to melt. Once all the jaggery is melted, we get this amazing color. And this is the good time to add coconut milk. And keep stirring it until everything is mixed well. add the cardamom powder and mix it well once again. And leave it till it comes to boil. Now our payasam started boiling. Off the stove and our payasam is ready to be served. Serve it in a bowl. And our yummy payasam is ready. And our next recipe is jackfruit seeds fry. Just like the fruit, its seeds have an amazing health benefits like enhancing hair growth, improves vision, makes your skin glow, improves digestion and also combats anemia. So include it in your diet when available. First wash the seeds well in the drinking water. And transfer it into a cooker. Add half a tablespoon of salt and 1 glass of water. And cook the seeds for 2 whistles. Our seeds are cooked. Now peel off the skin as soon as they are out of cooker. If not, it becomes difficult to peel the skin later. Cut each seed into 4 slices. Heat a pan, drizzle some oil, add 1/4 tablespoon of mustard seeds and a pinch of cumin seeds. Once it starts spluttering, add some fresh curry leaves. Add 2 red chilies broken. Now add the seeds and sauté it well. Add a bit of salt because we have already added it when boiling the seeds, and 1/4 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1/2 tablespoon of chili powder and a pinch of dry mango powder. Saute it well. Sprinkling some water so that masalas will coat the seeds well. Fry it for 2-3 minutes and our curry will be ready. You can eat it as it is or with rice or chapatis. That's it. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.